刚落幕的川普贺锦丽辩论，到底谁赢面大？他本人这样说。
We won the debate according to every poll, every single poll.
尽管中左派政治媒体 Political 的分析直接下标贺锦丽赢了这次辩论，大力支持川普的福斯新闻主播也未完表示双方平分秋色。CNN 民调显示，有63%的人认为贺锦丽表现较佳，但川普仍自信炫耀战绩，甚至辩论后直奔满是记者的采访室。
This was my best debate. I thought it was very good. I thought she was very weak in foreign policy.
大选辩论专家表示，候选人亲临采访室几乎是前所未有，可能是川普想要尽快转移舆论焦点。
They also have a live tally, as you can see, Trump is outselling Kamala by thousands and thousands of cookies.
不过，在关键摇摆州宾州，一家家族经营的烘焙坊再度以著名的饼干民调预测选情，结果川普的饼干销量遥遥领先贺锦丽。这家烘焙坊过去4次大选3次预测成功，为川普带来正面话题。
No, we're looking at it, but you know, when you win, you don't really necessarily have to do it a second time. I would do NBC, I'd do Fox too.
川普面对贺锦丽阵营想二度辩论，也给出正面回复，但表示上一回由民主党大本营 ABC 电视台主办，下一回得找亲共和党的媒体。显然看到自家旗下媒体股价与加密货币在辩论后双双下挫，不肯咽下这口气，得想方设法证明自己才是唯一赢家，持续炒热大选战情。三立新闻姚浩中报道。